Hello from San Francisco. This month, the education workshop's been thinking a lot about earthquakes and the role that modern engineering can play in mitigating the effects of seismic activity. We are honored to be partnering with the California Academy of Sciences and KQED to bring you this month's lesson plan and the rich collection of academic materials that they have put together. We're standing here in the Shake House. And you can see that we're in the middle of an earthquake. We have our projects actually working here. And it will be interesting to see how they are reading the seismic activity generated by this amazing simulator here in the California Academy of Sciences.
The lesson plan begins with an introduction to interpreting seismic data. Students explore the difference between S and P waves and investigate how the speed of these different waves helps scientists to determine the origin of an earthquake. Students also learn how triangulation is used to determine the epicenter of earthquakes and plot seismic data provided by the USGS to build earthquake heat maps that reveal the tectonic plate boundaries. To complement this lesson plan, the workshop has developed two hands-on learning activities, which integrate inexpensive everyday materials and microcontrollers. The first project has students spend an hour building and coding a seismograph made from a plastic cup, some magnetic wire, a magnet, and a spool attached to a string. Students collect simulated seismic readings into a customized Excel worksheet. For those who can spend a bit more time, a modern engineering experience has students model a mass-tuned damper, the pendulum mechanism in Taipei 101 that helps to mitigate the damage caused by earthquakes. Finally, there's a 5-minute Excel big data activity that maps 10 years of USGS earthquake data onto a globe, revealing their locations along the tectonic plate boundaries.
So I hope you'll try out this amazing collection of academic materials produced by the California Academy of Sciences and KQED. Download our worksheet and try out our activities. And please, hack our projects. We'll talk to you next month.